Savino. I can never properly introduce myself to you people. Well, I rap about stuff that inspire me. Liquor, pain, and fat bitches. Mostly my connection to the universe, though. I like to rap about my penis sometimes, too. Yup, it's on me. My dick is jealous of my ethics, meaning the hardness. When it's see Rihanna naked, can't compete. Cause I be going hard when I go and flow the art like Mozart, but a little more raw on point where that life don't dart. On a mission to let you know exceptional thoughts is behind this. I ain't just another rhyming. You can't even define it. I'm in a league of my own, a different kind of category. Every other rapper corny, honestly, you faggots bore me. But despite the fact I'm better, it doesn't matter much cause I'm still stuck in a real sucky condition. Constant depression is something I feel. Wishing the shit could progress, but instead I sit steadily still. How the fuck do I deal? Trying to better the situation that I'm placed in the everyday run of the mill, nigga. I'm just asking for blessings, it's happy, a little recognition still. I'm placed at the bottom and call me narcissistic, but I don't deserve it because of my skill. Killing it like I had thoughts and consensus for blood off the instrument. So I provided the fire recited when I crept the mic, but you don't even know it. You blow me off like I'm just
here to be nothing. They shut me down. They shun me. They shun me. Open my chest to present my sound. So hear me. I'm not gonna fall, as long as I breathe, I'ma go hard, try to succeed, making knockdown, but never defeat.